Look! They've set up the protomatter bombing here. But we'll need to clear the Zenkethi from the cave before we can do anything about the bomb.
They only left a few guards. They clearly did not notice this entrance.
A huge protomatter matrix. It's controlled by three regulator consoles, all active and cycling towards detonation. I can shut it down, but I need time. Cover me while I work.
More Zenkethi! Defend the Lakari!
Shutting down the pylon Alpha.
Your path of violence ends here, Zenkethi.
Formations are very similar to those we found at the first protobombing site on Draconis 3. This can't be a coincidence. We may have found what the Zenkethi are targeting in these attacks.
Word from the core. Zenkethi ships are dropping out of war. denies your claims, Zenkethi. Your forces have murdered millions. If you are the leader here, it is you who will answer for these crimes.
Then your choice is made. A path of violence. It is one I have walked many times, without fear, without remorse. Come, let us walk it together.
Fight now! For honor! Should that day come, I hope to meet them in battle once more with a warrior like you at my side. But for now, I must return to the Empire. There is a matter of great importance that I must investigate there.
I think we've found a big piece of the puzzle. I believe the Zenkethi are targeting planets with concentrations of those strange crystals. But why? A riddle for another day, I suppose. For now, we should return and share what we've learned. About everything. Including the fate of Kentaur. Do you think they managed to survive somehow?